Welcome. In this video, we learn to write a journal submission cover letter. Cover letter is the first thing which an editor looks and decides whether your article should be considered or not for the review. Here the major information that should be included in a cover letter. I am mentioning the details about corresponding author, date, details about editor, journal name, manuscript title, article type, whether it is a review, full article, short communication, case study, or etc. Then briefly you should explain about the work, novelty, and application. For a better understanding, we'll see a sample cover letter. This one. So first, details about corresponding author. Here you can also mention your email ID and contact number, date, details about editor, editor name, journal name, and address. The details about editors you can get from the journal website. Subject, here you can write the manuscript title. Then you can write a sentence similar to this, in which you should mention the article type and a brief intro about the work. In one or two sentences, you can mention the methodology and novelty. And in one or two sentences, you can mention the application. In the second paragraph, you can declare that your manuscript has not been published. Also, on behalf of all the co-authors, you can approve your manuscript for the particular journal. It is a good idea to mention the area of the work and reviewers that you have suggested. In the last, the cover letter should be closed with the name of corresponding author. Here, signature can also be put. In the next video, we'll see how to write a cover letter for the revised manuscript. Till then, bye-bye. Thanks for watching.